Okay, I'm Alex Rigby, Creative Director of Playdemic, and we were up for Best Mobile Game.
I'm Gareth Jones, Head of Production at Playdemic, and won the same award as Alex.
Can you tell us a little bit about the genesis of this project that has seen you crown BAFTA winners here tonight?
Oh, it's years of hard work. We've had some failures along the way. We've really crafted our art over many years, and this is the culmination of a lot of talented people back in Manchester, all their hard work over what was an intense period getting the game ready for launch, and then the 12 months past that where we've been perfecting it and building on the success of it.
Yeah, I think a lot of people felt that mobile was stuck in a rut a few years ago, the same old game staying in the top 10. But recently we've seen games such as PUBG and Fortnite break the mould, bring console level gaming to the mobile space, and I think that shows that gamers are demanding more and, you know, accepting that they can have those experiences on mobile. So, you know, Golf Clash is no different to that.
In terms of the technical challenges of particularly providing a game like Golf Clash for a mobile platform, can you talk about what was toughest to replicate given processor speeds and screen size and all of those things?
Yeah, well, I mean, it, you know, Golf Clash is a fully 3D game. It's live multiplayer. Every single game is live. We have hundreds of thousands of players online at the same time, all playing against each other. And that is, you know, it's not easy to do. But we focused hard on making sure that our metrics were great, our latency was low, and players could get the experience that they wanted. So it's tough, but, you know, we did it, and it's worth the hard work. People, they are buried in their phones, but we feel that we give players a valuable experience and one that they want. It isn't one that they resent, and they might resent some of their mobile experiences with some of the apps that are out there. We feel that when people play Golf Clash, they really are having a valuable experience, and, you know, as you say, they can play with their friends, which makes it even better.
I think it's really, really important. I think the British games industry really should celebrate its success. It's been years and years and years of hard work for lots and lots of companies, lots of incredibly talented people. It is a valid entertainment form. It's a great art form. It entertains millions and millions of players around the world. And you know, the gaming industry blew up in the UK, so we should be really, really proud of it.